Hi everyone, good morning. I am filming a day in my life today on a Saturday, so a weekend, not a weekday. I literally rolled out of bed like 5 seconds ago and I looked out the window like this, peered out the window and I was like, I want to film a video today. So that's what I'm doing today. And I just decided like 5 seconds ago, so yeah, I literally just rolled out of bed. I was just sleeping here. It's 10:30, you guys. It's so late. What am I doing? I have so much to do today, as in school stuff, because quarantine, I got dry lips. Quarantine round two is on again. So yeah, let's just do it, guys. I've been wanting to film so bad because I'm so bored, like I was saying, but I have so much to do. Like, I'm so busy, but I'm so bored. I think it's because I like sit in the same place and stay in the same place every freaking day. So yeah, let's change it up and vlog. Okay.
Yo, remember yo. Back on the bully when cats used to harmonize, yeah. Like.
Yo.
Yo.
Check out
yo. My men and my women.
Yo.
Yo.
Check out
yo. My men and my women.
You need something yo. Unexpected.
Yo.
Some form of weapon. You ask him to feel
yo.
Protected. And still feel protected. Just one time for the wreck it. Just one time for the wreck it. Don't agree with the message. Don't agree with the methods. Don't let donuts and lines, man.
Good morning, Scout. Hi. Hi. How are you? Good. You're looking cute today. Oh, shake, 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 yeah. Oh, lick. See, guys, I don't know if you could tell, but I've been subtly low-key flexing on my new gift. I got an Apple Watch for my birthday. My birthday was in November, and I love it. Carlos got it for me. But I have my stuff. I have my coffee, my banana, and my egg Sammy. And now I'm just going to eat this at my desk. I'm gonna move some stuff around. I'm kind of messy right now. And maybe watch a Vlogmas video just to get me ready for the day that has so many fun things to come. That was sarcasm. But it is Vlogmas though, because it's December and that's literally the best time of year on YouTube, because just about every YouTuber is posting every single day. So there's a million and one videos to watch at all times, which is like super nice. But also like kind of annoying, because this is the craziest time of a year for a student, because they're literally trying to I mean, they are literally, yeah. So you know, like that whole work, no, what is it, it's like the balance between like school, social, mental health, working out, all that. Like, I'm definitely struggling just because this month is crazy, and yeah, I'm definitely just having a hard time. There's always a million and one things like running around in my head. I need to be doing this while I'm working on something else, or while I'm doing another thing. So anyways, not to rant this whole thing, we need to be positive here, positudes. But yeah, I'm just being honest. I might seem like I have it all together, but I don't. Excuse me, ma'am. What are you doing? Are you licking my plate clean? Thanks. It's because I've had bacon on there. Scout, are you caught? So I actually haven't started studying yet. I've been Christmas shopping, which is so exciting. I'm checking people off my list. It's December 5th, so Christmas is in 20 days. And this year, since we have to online shop, all of our stores are closed. You have to like get everything done super early. Guys, this is the last essay of my 255 class. Submit? Are you sure? I am sure. Continue! Woo-woo! check it out. Submitted. That's the last essay for that class. Holy crap. Oh, you guys, this term has been a struggle. I have literally cut down my courses. I've cut off 2 months of my courses. I had to. It has been a freaking marathon. Oh my god, that is so exciting. I'm almost done. I'm still here in the same spot, still doing anatomy, and it's taking me forever. It's 6 now, and look behind me is pitch black. So yeah, this is kind of annoying that it's taking me so long because, you know, I got other things to do on my trusty to-do list, so. But I have to get this done too, so I'll just keep picking at it slowly. I think I'm going to make another iced coffee soon, and that's kind of the only update I have for you. I'm drinking a LaCroix. I also like kind of reactivated my Twitter. Like I've still had Twitter, but I just decided to like revamp it. I posted a tweet I haven't tweeted in years, and I also changed my profile pic. I was like, I don't know, I just felt like it. Before bobbing for apples, this is me at the Halloween as Elvis Zombie Groom. There's the Elvis Zombie Groom. That's freaky.
We gotta watch a Christmas
There's Mimi.
Movie tonight, yeah.
I don't know what year this is from.
Sure. You wanna watch Christmas?
Me again. Me bobbing. Me wiping off my face.
Oh, this is
me munching on a something. Munchin' again. One of my friends dropped this off today from when I was younger. You guys, look who came to cuddle with me while I'm watching some YouTube. Look who it is. Scouter, look at the camera. Aw. Oh, look at those eyes. Those eyes. You guys are getting so much Scouter content today. She's being quite sweet. But I ate some dinner and I'm getting closer to being done unit 10. And it's like, probably, oh my god. It's almost 8. I hate when days fly by like this. It's really annoying. So I'm still gonna finish unit 10 and then I have to finish an essay. And read. Read. Okay, finishing this YouTube video, then I'm gonna get to work. I was just studying and my friend told me there's a Christmas float going around right away. I can hear it.
Who's doing it?
Where is it? It's so loud. Do you hear it?
Yeah.
It's Christmas time. I think it's getting closer. It's gonna come over there, I think. Oh, it's getting really loud. Oh, it's so loud. I'm embarrassed to be standing here. Well, unless my parents come. Are we gonna wave? Like, aw. Oh, you guys, look how cute that is. It's coming! Aww, this is the highlight of my day! Aww, should I wave? How cute is that? They're honking. Aww, Merry Christmas! That's so cute! Wow. So festive, hey? I don't know who that was. Oh my god, I wish they did this every night. Oh, that made me so happy. Mac is here. Cute Mac. Oh, what do you have? Oh, oh no, no, no. No. Oh my gosh, that's me in grade 8.
How to write Sarah.
Yeah, that's how to write me. That's not me anymore. I did it. I finally finished the unit. It's 10. No, it's 11. Just kidding. It's 11 and I'm gonna go for a quick walk. My legs are hurting because I've been sitting all day. That usually happens to me, so I'm gonna go for a walk. And I also even emailed my prof. So I got a little bit of things done. So quick walk and then I'm gonna come back and then, oh my, the camera's so tilted. It's like the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Here, I'll straighten you guys out. Then I'm gonna read. I'm reading a book about war. At first I was like, it was super confusing to get into for some reason, just how everything was explained. And now it's like super, what is it, descriptive and visual and like sad. Like obviously the war was very sad. So yeah, maybe I'll show you guys my walk. Maybe not, it's gonna, the camera will get too cold. Okay, see you when I get back from my walk. Whew. Okay, I'm back from my walk. It's like 12:30 now. Oh, I'm so tired. I just went on my phone and I had some yogurt when I got back from my walk. It was so beautiful out. It was so freaking warm. Yeah, now I'm just gonna like read for like half an hour because I literally think this book is gonna put me to sleep. And yeah, I have some lights on. One lamp. My little ratchet lights over here. And this lamp. So I set the ambiance for my book to read about the war. Don't agree with the message. Alrighty, it is 1:30. I read a lot longer than I thought, but this is it for me today. I'm very exhausted, so thanks for coming along with me with my very busy study day, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm going to sleep. Good night. Don't let